So where are we, Maggie?
We are in Mono.
What are we doing?
We're waiting for the talent show to start.
Are you excited?
I'm so excited.
I'm so excited. Looks like it's about to start.
Charlie's up. Put them up. Cheers, thank you guys. Now listen, you know, Nutella, we talked about it, you know, it needs chocolate, you gotta have your hazelnut, but what's a good Nutella without?
Biggest fans.
The biggest fans.
And the biggest fan. Our biggest fan is Adi. For being nice to everyone, making the extra cut, always being positive, and just play great, so you deserve it. Enjoy it.
Competition to see who is the most talented among us. And obviously, the only way you can do that is an Oreo challenge where you have to catch an Oreo off of your forehead. Like, it just made sense. So, we're just gonna kind of let you guys enjoy as you watch us compete. With we're gonna lick one side of an Oreo. We're gonna place it on our forehead, and we have to catch it in our mouth. No hands, no hands. Please enjoy CIT's Papa Wolf's Nest.
Go, Yumi!
3, 2, 1, go!
Come on, let's go! You can do it! You got it!
Someone else, but not for me. Oh,
talents, I'm actually going to show you your talents. You all have this talent. What we have to do now, everyone, put your right hand out, palm, and okay? Now what we're trying to do, we want to end up with our hand like this. Palm facing down, okay? But we're not allowed to flip it. You cannot flip it. Try that for a second. From this to this. But you can't flip. I don't end up here. From this to this. This position.
Try again.
Okay. Show me. Let's see it over there. That's very creative. Yamon is trying this. But I want you to end up here. Let's go.
Oh.
She had it. Now, repeat after me. Everyone. And out.
And out.
Now. Fold. Chop. Straight.
Straight.
Fold.
Fold.
Chop.
Chop.
Straight.
Oh my God!
Get ready for the most exciting thing you never heard. Come on, somebody's not.
So you get to maybe 10,000 hours, but you got to do something so that you can really know it, so you don't have to look at it. So you have to get up in front of people, you have to talk. So for me, when I was very little, my mother gave me some origami books, so I started folding. And the first thing I got really good at was doing this. I folded so much, they ended up needing glasses for about 8 years. But it was worth it, because I've spent a significant portion of my life folding like crazy. So some of you, I've shown pictures of my classroom, which is surrounded by about 5,000 cranes in the classroom. Right? They come from many different places. They come from my students, I folded them. But the big reason is that over the past 70 years, 1,000 paper cranes has come to symbolize many things, including peace, hope, love, healing, and a wish. You can read all about it in many different places. So what you do is you fold 1,000 cranes, which takes a pretty long time, and then you string them all together, and the person you give them to gets a wish. One of the greatest presents I ever received from a student who was 1,000 cranes. She managed to break into my classroom and put 1,000 on my ceiling, which is pretty neat. So I still have those there after 7 years. But you gotta practice. You gotta get really, really good at something, so you don't even need to look at it while you're doing it. So that, when you're done, you end up with something like that.
Still singing. Thank you. Oh! Ha ha ha. Shalom. When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light you'll see, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear. Just as I'm in, as you stand by me, darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, why won't you stand by me? Why won't you stand by me?
Freshy Fresh over here.
And DJ Cool.
I'm gonna ask her to say something. Say
ultimate.
Say peace, peace.
Peace.
Say ultimate. Say peace.
Say ultimate.
Say peace.
One, it's all about mutual respect. You get what you give, so
and you give what you get. I do what I say and I play by the rules. Integrity.
That's rule number two.
Ultimate.
Say peace, peace.
Peace.
Say
ultimate.
Say peace, peace.
Peace.
Three, we all aboard the friendship. We're the community,
bit by bit. Rise above, make wealth, not war. Rise above, make love, not war. We settle the score with nonviolence.
Four.
Ultimate.
Say peace.
Say ultimate.
Say peace.
Peace.
One, respect.
Two, integrity.
Three, friendship.
Four, nonviolence.
Ultimate peace.
This is how we get it done. And five,
you know
we have fun. Say ultimate.
Ultimate.
Say peace, peace.
Peace.
Say ultimate.
Ultimate.
Say peace.
Peace.
One, respect.
Two,
integrity. Three, friendship. Four, nonviolence.
Five.
Ultimate peace.
How we have fun.
Five. You know we have fun. Say ultimate.
Ultimate.
Say peace, peace.
Peace, peace.
Say ultimate.
Ultimate.
Say peace, peace.
Peace, peace.
One. Three,
friendship,
four,
violence, ultimate peace.
This is how we get it done.
And five, you know we have fun.
Oh,